how's the risk management landscape changed since the pandemic, and what are the key factors that your customers should be aware of?
So back to, I think, from a chartering, from a shipping perspective, the issue in terms of customs and also in terms of quotas has had a real impact on us, and also sanctions. So as a business, we work very closely with ITIC, who are a P&I club, in terms of ensuring that we are compliant and we are doing the right thing in terms of our principles and cargoes being moved. So really, I think, you know, in terms of quotas and sanctions would be the two main areas that we've had to be really tight on.